Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video class, I will be discussing 20 most important spotting error questions based on preposition. Now, these are the latest pattern questions and are frequently asked in all banking and SSC exams. So, this is the latest pattern. So, kindly watch this video class till the very end. You can see the option pattern also. Now, this is the latest pattern. All the options are jumbled up here. Okay. Now let us get started with this video class with this question number one. And question number one reads, true charity doesn't consist of indiscriminate alms giving. Now what does consist of means? Consist of means to be made up of something or to be composed of something. But here what the sentence is trying to say is that true charity doesn't depend on indiscriminate alms giving, or you can say indiscriminate alms giving is not the most important part of true charity. So consist of doesn't make any sense here. In place of consist of, you must say consist in. Okay, and consist will also have s because it is connected with true charity, that is singular. So here your answer is C, that is fourth. Now C is giving in fourth. Okay, so here your answer is fourth. Now this is the question number second. In India, malnutrition is the cause for many diseases. Now this cause is not followed by for. We normally say cause of, like cause of concern, cause of concern. So this for preposition is wrong, and this is the part of C. So here your answer is first, because C is giving in first. Okay, now let us see the next question. There are many ways in which you can distinguish the rich and the poor. You do not distinguish the rich and the poor. You distinguish between the rich and the poor. You differentiate between the rich and the poor. Okay, so this word distinguish is followed by between, or you can say distinguish A from B. Either you can say distinguish A from B, or you can say distinguish between A and B. So here you can say distinguish between A and B. So here your answer is D, and D is given in option number fifth. So here your answer is fifth. Now let us see the question number four. He labored for his book for 8 long years before it went for publishing. He labored for his book. Does it make any sense? No, it doesn't make any sense, because he did not labor for his book. He labored at his book. He labored at his book, not for his book. Okay. So here your correct answer is A, because since A is giving in option number 2, so option number 2 is your correct answer. Okay. Now let us see this question. In spite of being intimidated, Iraq refuses to acquiesce with the US arrangement. In spite of being intimidated, Iraq refuses. He denies what? He denies US arrangement. He doesn't agree with the US arrangement. Okay. So here you are using the word acquiesce, but acquiesce is followed by in, not acquiesce with, but acquiesce in. When you say acquiesce in, it means you agree to something unwillingly. So here your answer is D. Now D is giving in option number 2. So here your answer is 2. Let us see the question number 6. Even after his divorce, Prince Charles continues to be the heir of the throne. Heir means successor. Now after heir, we normally say heir to. Heir to the throne, not heir of the throne. So D is your correct answer here. Now D is giving in option number 5. So here your answer is 5. Okay. Let us see the question number 7. The soldiers of the fort were provided with provisions to last them 6 months. They were provided provisions so that they could survive for the 6 months. Now these soldiers doesn't make this fort. Okay, this fort is not composed of soldiers. In this particular question, We are saying soldiers in the, they were provided. Soldiers in the fort were provided provisions, not soldier of the fort. So here your answer will be A. Not soldier of the fort, but soldier in the fort. Now let us see this question. Unlike the children of a century ago, compulsory education today caters to every child up to the age of 15. Okay, now here we are comparing the today's compulsory education with the age-old or century ago's education. Unlike the children of a century ago, here we are saying children and here we are saying compulsory education. So there is a complete mismatch. In place of children, we must say here, unlike the education of century ago, compulsory education today. Okay, so in place of children, here you must say education. It's a very good question. Okay, now here your answer is A. Now A is given in option number third, so third is your right answer. Now let us see the question number ninth. I was surprised that he let out the secret. He let out the secret means he revealed the secret. Since this sentence is written in past tense, and let, past of let is only let. Okay, so past tense of let out is also let out. So here your answer is, this is a correct sentence. So here your answer is no error. Okay. Now let us see the next question. It is the most suitable building for you. It comprises of five rooms. Now comprises word is not followed by of. It is followed by of only in passive voice, but not in active voice. So this of, you have to delete this of. So here your answer is D. Let us see the question number 11. Of all the men known to me, none is less inclined than he to think ill to others. Think ill of others. The correct phrase is think ill of others. Think ill of others means to be jealous of others, or to be envious of others, or to be malicious about others. Okay, so here your answer is D. In place of ill to others, you have to say ill of others. Okay. Question number 12 reads, the reason why he was rejected was because. Now reason and because indicate the same thing. So that is why in place of because, you have to write here that, not because. So C is your correct answer here. In place of because, you have to say that. Question number 13 reads, Surekha was trying for admission. Trying for admission is good. Trying for admission is correct. Surekha was trying for admission in the engineering college. Admission is followed by to, not in. In the same way, invited is also followed by to. Okay, so here your correct answer is B. Surekha was trying for admission to the engineering college. Okay, that is how you have to write the sentence. Now, question number 14 says, the interviewer asked me if I knew that Kalidas was the greater than any other poet. The interviewer asked me, till here the sentence is correct, if I knew that Kalidas was the. Now, this is the comparative degree, and comparative degree is normally not preceded by the article. Okay, so you have to delete this the. So here your answer will be C, option second. Question number 15 reads, all the doctors were puzzled on the strange symptoms reported by the patient. All the doctors were puzzled. They were puzzled not on something, but puzzled by something. So here you have to say by. So here your correct answer is B. Okay, now let us see the question number 16. I laid down on the smooth ground. Now here you have to use the second form of lie. Lie means to recline for relaxing, and the second form of lie is lay, not laid. Okay, so here your correct answer is A. Okay, Now let us see the next question. No river in the world evokes such awe and reverence as the Ganga, which is like the mother to 700 million Hindus of India. No river in the world, till here this sentence is right, evokes, is correct, such awe and reverence as the Ganga. Ganga is preceded by the, which is correct, which is like the mother. You don't have to say here the mother, because we are not talking about a particular mother. Ganga is a mother to every Indian. Okay, it is not a particular mother. So that is why in place of which is like the mother, you have to say which is a mother. So here your correct answer is C. You have to delete this, you have to replace the with A. As the Ganga, which is like a mother to 700 million Hindus of India. So here your correct answer is C. Let us see question number 18. Among those in power, nobody behaved kindlier than he. Now, the comparative degree of kindly is more kindly, not kindlier. Okay, so this word is wrong here. So here your answer is C. Okay. Question number 19 say the gap between what he preaches and what he practices is too wide to accept by any sensible person. Now, you notice this by, and this is the indication of the passive voice. So you have to write this particular part in the passive voice. What he practices and what he preaches is too wide to be accepted. Too wide to be accepted by any sensible person. So here your correct answer is D. Okay. Question number 20th says the road was lined with trees just like France and in many other European countries. Here we are comparing this road with the road in France. Just like in France or just as in France. So here your correct answer is B. Okay, like is followed by noun, so it is better here to use just as in France. Okay, so B is the correct answer here. So that's it in this video class. I have taken 20 most important proposition based questions, and if you have liked this video class, kindly like it, share it with your friends, and do share your comments in the description box below. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.